when I get in and I see there's tea and something like help yourself or something, and I take it myself, it feels a bit like I go in and I consume something.
It's nice to share the tea. People come in and take tea for others, and it's nice that you come and offer tea to others.
So if somebody offers me a tea, it's very different, because then I don't know, I'm invited by a person. It's a gesture of, hospitality.
Somehow it makes the political information easier to digest, I find, because you can sit and have tea and then read a leaflet instead of standing up. And as in many museums, when you stand up you get tired and you're a little tense, and here it's all the opposite. You sit down and you feel good, and then you can open up and look at things. So.